All right, what's up, everybody? All right, so I'm not quite sure what we're going to do today. We're either going to do World vs. World or PvE. I'm not quite sure. So I was in this game a couple days ago, and I don't know what I was doing. I think I was working on making some legendary stuff. I don't know. It's been a few days, and I'm gonna be honest, I don't remember anything in the past couple of days because of what I've been working on. So this is taking forever to load into. There we go. New featured item. Oh, cat ears. Oh shit, where's Kitty? Hold on. I need to send this to her, hold on. She's always complaining that she doesn't have some of the, like, most of these things, so. Hold on. Give me a second. There we go. So, because I know she's like, I don't have enough space. I know she wanted to get this, and then I know that there's this, and probably gonna go wrong with the 20 slots, and then you get a bag expansion, and yeah, just, it's a good deal. It's a good deal, especially since these are usually 800 gems. It's just the storage expander. Maybe banks have expansion. These are usually like 800 gems each. So, oh, I know what I was doing. I was working on stuff. I'm currently waiting for something to sell on the trading post so that I can continue working on the other things. Okay. So, what? Oh, God. We're looking at. We're with HOD, we are against Yaxman, Anvil, Rock, and Darkhaven, Eridon Terrace. Oof. Looks like we got our asses kicked there, so. You know what? Let's go do some WB dub. It's been a while. Let's Take some things off and we'll switch over. Mostly because I don't remember if I had those things in there or not. Actually, I didn't need to unequip that. I am so used to unequipping that. God damn it. We're doing grieving. Yeah, we're doing grieving with that. Put this. That. Should have this. And that. Okay, so yeah, okay. These we'll put here. And this, yeah, this one might not for a fact. Okay. I'm gonna switch over real quick to my mesmer and get rid of a weapon that is in I think that I keep forgetting that I needed to get rid of, so. I have a legendary pistol. It's called Equip. I have that made, and I have a... It's an Ascended that's just taking up a slot. Yeah. That's all I needed to do. Okay. We're gonna go on to this character. I think reset is like maybe in 20 minutes. I don't remember. I don't even remember anymore. Either reset has already happened for Wolver's World or it's going to happen. I think it's going to happen. Maybe. So, I have some good news. I have started reworking the Twitch bot that I have been using for years that I made. I have successfully deployed it a few times, did some changes, killed it. It's been a learning process because I'm learning Python as I go through it. So, coming from C#. It's been a little rough. It's been a little rough, not gonna lie. Let's see what EBG's got. So, some of the things that I've been wanting to fix with the current bot was to stop using the switch statements just for ease of use. So I've been able to get rid of that. Been able to create a list of commands that, depending on the role of the user, aka you guys, will determine what commands you guys can and cannot use. I have that. My current issue, after I figured out how to get the bot to connect, my current issue that I'm running into is I call a command, bot doesn't respond. When the command is in the JSON file. I know this is like all like nerd talk and just go with it because I just want to talk about it. JSON file is basically like a text file, just holds info and you pull on that file to access and set info. But I can create commands, which is one of the things I wanted to do, was to be able to create commands in chat. It says it's doing it, but I don't think it is, because it's not updating with the commands that I have added, so I don't know if that is going to be a limitation that I deal with when it comes to it being hosted at the Raspberry Pi or not. Anyway, so that is what I have been doing, and I didn't go to bed until like 1 o'clock this afternoon, working on that. Jesus. Looks like we got our shit kicked in hard. Last past couple of hours. Woohoo! Get your phone back! Woohoo! So, going back to why we were talking about the bots. So, I saw that Kitty had responded to what I was doing in chats, and I was testing the bot. I'm just gonna go head up these things, grab the nodes, and go chop up veggies. What veggies you chopping? Come on. Take your way, game. Took you long enough. Well, I hope you get some of them. Potatoes? Yes. Alright, so we got potatoes, we got carrots, we got some nice root veggies going on. Onions, yep, still root veggies. Alright, no longer root veggies. Gonna roast these, right? And you lost me at the asparagus. I should make your pee smell funny. Speaking of, okay. So, Vic and I came across a really hella good deal 2 days ago for some food at the grocery store. And I'll take your word for it. with it, we got some shredded cheese, Oaxaca shredded cheese. And we were making like, you get a hot dog, actually you get a couple of hot dogs, and then you chop them up into like smaller pieces, and then you're going to slap it in to some scrambled eggs, right? And then you can stick it on the tent inside a sandwich or a torta, basically, right? Really good. And I was just like, So we have 3 eggs that we cracked, and we scrambled the shit out of them, added some salt and some pepper, which are your kind of your basics. Added in some of the Oaxaca cheese, which that's nothing new, right? And you're probably like, yeah, it's called cheesy, you know, cheese and scrambled eggs. We still had some green onions left over from a previous meal. So chop the shit out of those into small pieces, mix that in with the scrambled egg and the cheese. It's really good. Put it with the hot dog, and then you stick it all in some bread. Oof. Mm. It's really nice. I know that I had said, like 2 days ago, that I was gonna make no-bake cookies. I have yet to make the goddamn no-bake cookies. Finally got all of the materials to make no-bake cookies. And then we run out of sugar, which Vic has to go and make a sugar run. Just can't win, man. Just can't fucking win. Will do. Gotta get those nodes. Gotta get those nodes. Gotta get the nodes. I mean, there's definitely activity going on. Like, you guys can't see the chat because, you know, I cover it with the camera. But there's definitely life going on. And then people are like, 15 minutes, and then it's a horrible 3-lettered U word. Like 10 minutes. Actually, it's more like 15 because, yeah, it doesn't exactly happen on the hour. This one, I feel like we'll go grab that. yet because we don't own anything over there, so yeah. I still think that they dropped the ball when it came to making Rover's World maps, so... I know they introduced the desert one, which is the one here. When they originally introduced it, all Alpine maps, which was like the one that we just did, like the OG maps, at one point in time they were all these maps. And it was abysmal. It was not fun. So many people rage quit and QQ'd. And then thank God Anet listened. But, I was really hoping that we would be able to get, like, another map of some type with the introduction of, honestly, of the other, like, DLC. Like, this one's definitely, this one came with Path of Fire, if I remember correctly. We didn't get one with Heart of Thorns. Can you imagine a PV, like, a WVW map for that? Fucking 4D chess in the Rover's World Realm? Jesus. That'd be fun, hectic, and crazy. And then, with End of Dragons, I feel like they could have added something to that one too, like thematic Rover's World maps. Oh well. It's always Edge of the Mists. If you know, you know. Alright. I think we got all of... I'm not gonna go there. Yeah, we'll just leave and we'll wait for the thing to tick down so we can go to LA. I actually have time to do this real quick. I think I've added in a new one lately. Oh, we'll find out. Remember if I did or not. I don't think I did. I think everything's still too expensive for my needs. Let's do the circuit. We'll see if anything new is like, oh yeah. I don't know if that iron ore has been there or not. I don't remember. Maybe not. That might be the new one. I'm still missing like less than 10. I'll tell you that. It's less than 10 nodes. And then I'm also, at some point in time, I want to get the other two garden plots. But that's more like just for completion's sake. Four minutes. Think there's like, I know there's like, there's a cloth rack and a leather rack that I am missing. And those are kind of expensive. They're like three-digit numbers for gold. I think there's like one or two trees I'm missing. Think I have all the plants. I'll have to check guild boost 2 efficiency. No, I'm trying to rush the clock right now though. Yeah, I got the basic, I need the advanced. Minutes. I'm missing a tree? I missed the tree? I did. I fucking missed the tree. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Go back to this.
Nothing like the spoils of war.
Can't believe I missed the tree. I'm still on the fence about if home nodes are or home instances are worth it in this game. I mean, I know mine is at this point because, you know, this is things that I don't have to go out and farm. But if I was going to start the game over again, I do have that other account that I did pick up, so I don't know if it would be worth it anymore or not. I mean, I think at this point in time, if you're going to be starting the game up, find someone with a pretty full home instance and just, you know, abuse the shit out of that. within reason, don't become, you know, annoying. Alright, so this is going to be that final round before it completely resets. We're going to be. I don't know who we're going against. Clicking on EBG. second now. Come on. Okie dokie, so we're just not gonna get it this week. Could have teleported to LA at this point in time and stood outside the gates. So I could just spam F. Jesus. Jesus. Got it. Only against Megan JQ. Holy shit. Someone's complaining, JQ and Meg, why does Anus hate us? Just roll the dice, man. It actually isn't the roll of the dice, I just... Nothing's ended up with the matching. Oh shit, we're in tier 4? Okay. So watch that ice cube jar. There's a flavor. Probably gonna die doing this, but. Oh, wait, no, we're still here. Meg is already in Sunbus, why does it not surprise me? Oh, I did. I did get credit. Okay. Bring out your pony bows. And got ponied. Yeah, 3 minutes on that one. Deny them the axe. 2 minutes.
Did you trash one of these?
What?
Did you trash the other one?
No. I'd be in the bag on the door. I'm like reading the drama that's going on in team chat right now. Talking about ZC not wanting fight guilds, and fight guilds are cancer and blah blah blah, and I think they're being sarcastic or just figurative, not because ZC could use some goddamn fucking fight guilds, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, no, this conversation just started up after people complained about dropping onto tier 4 and being stuck with JQ and Mag. Nope. I'm gonna hear the call of the coffee. Oh, the community challenge ended. I have to stop. Else we've got. Yeah, I can agree with that one. And that TC of old push away fight guilds. And people wonder why we get rolled. That's always been an issue for years. Not from the beginning, but for years. DC's unique strategy is to scare people away with Hobo Horde. Yeah. That's about right. Oh, look at the froth of that one. Yeah, no, I do agree that those hobo horde. They're just long ago TC got the thing of Zombie Coast. Cause we would die, just resurrect and just run right back to the fight. Eventually you wear them down. It's like brute force attack, you know? That doesn't work anymore. TC is basically World War Z movie. Jesus Christ. Okay, now I feel called out.
Try it.
Gracias. Mm-hmm. Oh, man. You know, any thicker, and it could be deemed as a fucking milkshake with coffee. Jesus Christ. I'm talking about guilds from the past now. Oh shit, we lost that guild? Yeah, we did lose that guild. I haven't seen that guild in a long time. Oh my god, are we actually going down that memory lane here? No, no, this is instant coffee with ice and milk and sugar. See if anybody picks up on that one. Do you see, actually, we had a t-shirt that a lot of people ended up getting. I think, actually, a lot of people ended up getting. I'm not quite sure. Seen a few people, not everybody. Oh, that's a bad fucking idea, but let's go for it. No, don't stop at the top of the stairs. You keep pushing. Keep fucking pushing. Push, 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 push. Come on, come on, come on, come on, push. Push, push harder, goddammit. That was hot. The hesitation that we had, not the greatest. I would have gone and met them on the wall, smash blue in because they were being wiped out by red. So red was chasing blue up the thing. Jesus Christ, mosquito. I would have come up from the other side and blue, right? Red wouldn't be able to really prepare for the fight. They would be still engaged with blue, so we would smash into them. That's what I would have done. And then you just kind of follow the red down and just, yeah. This guy decided to chase the red that was chasing the blue. I mean, we didn't get a lot of the fights, we didn't get that many tags. He went up onto the wall, and then the hesitation was at the top of the stairs both times, and then if we should continue going or not. That's where things felt short. You can't hesitate and stuff like that. You have to push. I know for a fucking experience that you cannot hesitate for that shit. You need to push and you need to commit. Alright, this mosquito's pissing me off. Red's probably a solo, but he's probably calling it out. These guys are just waiting. Possibly picking us off. Yeah. Too much of a tail. Too much of a tail. Oh man. Like, I know that I'm surviving off of like 3 hours of sleep right now, but come on, come on. Thank you, GoFiBot, for reminding me that I have still in need to make things for this quarter. So, group. This group is going to hit blue. Ideally, that isn't that bad of an idea. But blue is probably going to take that a little personally. This is Cloven? Oh, it's Wild Kurt. There's a fast mosquito. Oh, they have increased their numbers. Condi, Condi, Condi. That one down. A fucking Zerker with this? Okay. Is there a way from getting this tiered? Well, to the next tier. But... yeah, that's good enough. 97% is good enough. We can stick to the group now. The food processor makes an incredible foam, holy shit. It's really good. Oh, we're gonna mess up somebody's day. Look at the foam. Oh shit. Nope. I fucked up. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Am I being chased? Really? Somebody asks in chat, any DOM tags? Only sub tags. What the fuck? You want them to like talk down to you when you're fucking like following them around? Jesus. Oh man, stay classy, TC. Somebody's response is, my tags are missionary and vanilla. What the hell is wrong with you people? It's Talk about the commander we're following, and says that he will slap you around for a bit, then give a mystery portal. Now they're talking about slapping people harder and slapping the table. And what is slapping on the table? What? Jesus Christ. Some people need new hobbies. Zoom in over there. Once those swords go away up here, we gotta fucking do something. I don't think we got this. Took the hair out. This style. I changed my cartilage piercing about like a couple of weeks ago. Went from hoops to posts. And sometimes it's been an adjustment. You got down to buy a goddamn pony. Damn. Let me grab another one. Blaze on stun mists, Lord. Well, we're in here. Stairs. We'll grab this banner though. Gate's barely done. Grab supply, because if we lose this shit, we might as well drain it. For, like, people who need it. Already had to have the outer wall almost done. What did Revenant get weapon-wise? Did we get pistols? Did Revenant get pistols? I know that Necromancer got sword, like one-handed swords. I have to look this up, hold on. The Secrets of the Obscure Revenant. We got Scepter. Scepter's get some. Scepter's get Scepter in this. I'm not quite sure how I feel about that. Well, on this, they think that Scepter was very niche for the Guardian, and it's decent for a Necro and decent for a Mesmer, but past that, Scepter's kind of sucked in other classes, in my experience. That one we were committed, so. I'm kind of curious of what. So, axe and sword on Revenant were like, seriously, like hammer, staff, and short bow were like really good in Revenant for my gameplay. I wonder what Scepter does. I think I got one in the bank that I could possibly grab to test. There it is. Ooh. A bit more involved than I'm wanting to deal with. Do grieving. Oh shit. I am missing the sigil. I have one in here that I am not using. I mean, I have a bunch of them, but. That's why, because I didn't know what I was going to actually do, so. Oh, should be fun. Okay. I'm still making cookies after stream. So delicious. Keep going. Come on, you guys, you gotta mark out the walls a little bit better than that. Oh shit. Oh shit. No! Ah. Damn. They made me walk off the edge of the cliff. Ugh. Damn, when is this thing gonna get it to tier 3? Jesus Christ. Oh man, we're just at 8 out of 80. Got a long ass tail, you better fucking wait. He's not. Where do you plan on going? Well, you have an incredibly long tail that if an enemy group decided to swing by the front of the keep, would wipe out half of the fucking group and the reinforcements. Oh man. This drives me nuts. This drives me so goddamn nuts. Uh-huh. Then you go down because you are like 5 to 1. Thank you. So this group, I'll just scatter this. Oh my god. The group that was right there, if we just went together, we could have taken that out. But no, we just... You're gonna go touch blue for a little bit? Let's do this. What do we got? That one, that one, that one, this. This one. This one. This one. Hey, look at that. A lot of asteroid coins that we just got. Red's gonna be on the northeast side. Probably swing into the north. Yeah, they're still over there. Reds are gonna know, blues are gonna know, everybody's gonna know that we are over here. I'm seeing some blues trickle in to go outside to that fight. Oh yeah, no, they see us. Oh god, that was the look. Oh, here they come. This guy's running out. Left our group basically in there. Oh yeah, no. Oh yeah, no, they dying, they dying. So we ran from that. Red is now shit kicking blue and still missed. Maybe? Yeah, you lost a lot of people. I did. Well, that camp literally just flips like not even a minute ago. For Mendons, a lot of them right here. Yeah, where's the other half gonna go? Yeah, no, we'll stay here. Get those sweet nodes that are inside. Camp still has too much time to wait. Enough of us that can get by, and maybe we'll stand a chance to get the Pang.
gown? Okay. Oh, man. That's like twice the size of what we are currently. Oh god. Maybe the notes have refreshed, they have. We wait for him to get in here. And yet again, not waiting for the tail. Ugh. Just literally, just go and you wait at the gate for like, literally like 2 seconds. 1,000, 2,000, and then just go. Oh my god. This is why we're not winning fights. Jesus Christ, conversations are like people are definitely out tonight. Now they're saying that the Surins are furless and jelly beanless toes, and that all char players are furries IRL. What the fuck? I mean, there's a better hiding spot in one of the tunnels.
Where is this guy going?
A whole lot of poking, but not enough taking. It's fine. It's reset. There's a lot of activity going on. As a drop. That's an ear pain. That's an ear pain from hell. Oh, fuck. Gotta outrun him. That's how that works, right? Take out as many as we can. Hold on, I need a super wave real quick. I'm gonna get a drink refill and see what's going on with this. right back. There we go. He is. Where the shit is he? Okay, ends. Damn it, Euro's not feeling the greatest right now. God, I want to know that your pain is. Is it muted? It says that my microphone's there. Check my target. Mm-hmm. Nah, I know that Vic said that I'm talking super quiet. Do I hear her tailing? Uh-oh. That's good. Report when done. Oh, that. So you can like port back to base. Count your blessings, Vic. Count your fucking blessings. Loud Gringa is no more. Oh, I'm sorry. In my defense, my ear really fucking hurts. Holy shit, my cell phone actually fully charged. No, man, tomorrow's gonna be ruthless. I want to have my no-bake cookies on board, and we have coffee. Still debating if I actually want to do some baking or just sell like our normal wares and just not the food. I'm not quite sure yet. Oh yeah, no, we're gonna have a fucking sugar rush tomorrow. It's gonna be great. The only thing it will be missing would be like takeout of some type. I'm going to record all of that shit, and I'm going to go find clips, and we're going to advertise the crap out of the stupid bullshit shenanigans that we get into. God, Katie, you remember Kirsten? We're not gonna say names, like last names or anything. I've known enough people with the name Kirsten, so I know it's not, you know, like a super rare name, but there was a kid that Kitty had babysat. Her name was Kirsten. You wanna talk about zoning out? Holy shit. That child, I think, went on trips to go see Jesus in another galaxy, man. Like, fuck. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Like there would be like hyper focused to the extreme. I have never seen anybody else do it like that, where her mom would have to stand right next to her or in front of her, yelling at her, just so that she would snap out of whatever she's zoning into, and that didn't work half the time. Like, Jesus Christ. Thanks, Vic. Love you too. You do that all the time as is. How is that any different? We're gonna wipe up there, hands down.
Attack my target.
So we are starting to get our shit kicked in over here. Alden's. Alden's is way more important. Right, so something that was just talked about in chat, so in this situation actually, I have a guide about this. This is important, your keep is important. We have Jerry, we have Alden's, Wild Creek, and Cloven. So Jerry and Alden's are higher priority than Cloven and Wild Creek, and this applies to all parts, right? So in this situation, Alden's is a tier 1, Cloven's a tier 2. Somebody had mentioned a tier 1 takes precedence over a tier 2, and in this situation it did, because Alden's is closer to our keep. If Red took Alden's from us, and we responded to keep Cloven safe, they were going to be able to take our keep. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Like, because of the location of Alden's, it is damn near impossible to fight back without having to do a lot of bullshit shenanigans of, because we don't have a lot of siege in place on our keep, because that's just how we roll apparently for the past 2 years in this game. So, but yeah, that's true with everything. So in Red's territory, Mendens and Valoka take precedence over Ants and Ogres, and then with the Blue Sector, Bravost and Langs takes precedence over Quentin Lake and Durius. Also, at the rate that it is to flip these things, it's a little bit easier than flipping Alden's or Jerry, especially Jerry. Jerry's a pain in the ass, especially if they bump her down inside. So in this situation, we were able to push them off. They did not want to commit, we pushed them out. So we didn't lose either one. To wait for the supply to build up in there. They might come back for it, but I'd rather they take that instead of, you know, dealing with Alden's and shit, so. That's actually something I need to revisit. I've been meaning to do that, is to fix the guides that I have for Wolver's World. It's literally just re-uploading images and reposting the thing, but there's tactics when it comes to Wolver's World in this game. So, I mean, we just got done talking about towers who take precedence over things. I have things in a guide that tell you where breakables are, good places to build defense, good places to build offense. Stuff like that. Basically just like how to Wolver's World. Everybody plays the game differently and not one size fits all, so. Thank you, kitty. God, I hope to God, I get a payout this month. Kibbits. That pain is still there. This rat, this plant's obliterator. And Eugene, I'm sorry. What else? Alright, so we were talking about, like, the guides that I need to... Honestly, I might still have those things, I might just have to re-upload them. I don't think I have to recreate them. But, sucks that over the years they've taken away fun stuff, like this wall used to be breakable. They took that away. But I also kind of get it because when you're on the red team, sometimes defending Mendens is a pain in the ass because of that wall that used to be breakable. I mean, they moved Overwatch too. Like, that's not where Overwatch has always been. Just quality of life things that they've done. So, a lot of things, I know that if you are somewhat familiar with the game, Stone Mist, right? Stone Mist is definitely something worth grabbing a hold of and defending, obviously within reason. Like, you can't... get to know when enough is enough, but if whoever controls Stun Mist, and if you can actually manage to get it up to tier 3, it's going to be a little bit easier to get away with capturing other things. From Stun Mist, you can almost capture all towers. Well, not exactly capture, you can knock down walls from a lot of towers. That is up, right? If you have Stone Mist, depending on where you are in the keep, okay, here we go, let's try this. Depending on where you are in Stone Mist, you will be able to knock down walls to the point where you can tell people that, hey, you know, this wall is down, and then they can just go in, like, capture it. There might be a little bit of work that they have to do, like maybe taking down an inner wall, but. Definitely a little bit easier to do some things. Hey Nikosa, how's it going? I'm currently having an ear pain and I don't know what to do. That was a hot zone to go into. That was my own fault. Yeah, no, don't think they're gonna be able to get me up. No. So this ear pain, right? It's on the left, where the lobe, if you have lobes that are attached to your head, or if not where they would be attached, it's like right there, but it's like deep. I don't know what it is, but it hurts. I don't know, man. Maybe it's like asleep. Can you get an ear pain from lack of sleep? Are we actually gonna go for some mist? Guy's gonna screw us up if we don't take care of him or deter him. Tag is leaving. Tag is not leaving. Tag is doing something. Stacking up to push in. And they pushed. They're wiping out the group that stayed there. Yeah, these guys are picking off stragglers. Come on. Jesus. Help break the fall. Not being chased.
Attack my target.
Oh snap, seriously? I am here for this. Grab this. I don't know where this guy's going, but we'll follow. Taking this. Where the hell are you taking this? Oh, okay. This is a bit more of a desperation. What the fuck? Fuck it. Gonna do harpies. So if you're gonna do this, have like three people and aim for the nests. The more people that aim at the nests, like as a group, like three people per nest, faster this bar on the side is gonna fill. People don't seem to realize that you can also, I know a lot of people are just like, oh, why do you want the harpies? The harpies and the dredge and the frogs, it's the three zones that we have in here, right? So you see this group right here of NPCs? They're heading to that camp. They're either going to fight the NPCs, they never quite win unless somebody's already been picking down that camp. But if you have that camp, it's basically additional reinforcement, which may not seem like much, but it slows a group down a little bit. The other thing which is nice is that if you control that area, you can glide in it. Technically, it would be like a safe zone. Because these NPCs are on our side, so enemies that come in here chasing us are going to have to deal with these things too. Which also, yet again, may not seem like a lot. But to the random wandering enemies, sometimes that's all you need. bro, don't go out there and then choke points unless you have a group. Oh shit, go back in. Well, they're pushing. They caught us with their pants down. Ouch. It's a bit brutal. That would be a situation of we overcommitted without having the backup. Change commanders, alright. Let's see here, what else can we talk about with this game mode? It's fun because you're fighting with other people against other people. It's quite fun. And so that was the harpies that we were at, and the ogres, right? So this is the dredge, which are basically moles. Giant talking moles, and then this is the frogs. The frogs in the crate. Apparently it's not flippable, so just run through it. Catapult up there. Oh, gotta regroup on this, okay. We are having a tail. Okay, nope, he's okay. A little bit better. Ow. Nikosa, are you still here? I actually have a question for you. Got the pickup supply. Oh yeah, that's blue. My head's blue. Oh, Jesus, that's how we're supposed to do it. Pump him right there, right there. Just bomb that fucking spot. There's a downed, there's a downed, there's two downs, there are two downs. I am downed. God damn it. A little bit more. I'm ready for that. Now we're waiting for the tag. There we go. Oh, that's the tail. So, chat is saying, when was the last time PvP, well, World vs. World got any kind of attention? Somebody had mentioned the desert maps. The desert map. And I'm like, do you remember when all of the Alpine maps were desert maps? Because that was horrible. And they're like, oh, no, I remember. I think a lot of people remember because it was ass. And then, I think honestly the last time that they did any kind of update to World vs. World was when they replaced some breakable walls, like what we were talking about earlier, with, Wild Creek has one. This wall is no longer breakable. And then we've already talked about Menden's. Menden's has a wall here. It's no longer breakable. That was like 4 years ago, 5 years ago. Someone just like just run at people in that studio, ain't it? Not one can come up with better content for PvP and reverse world for the loyal players, and yeah, that's a mood. They had ideas for reverse world, it's just that the ideas were new outfits and not skins. And then I honestly really liked Edge of the Mist when it came out because navigating that thing is that's a whole other fucking ballpark. That thing is like what the shit, but it doesn't have this, like the rewards and the pips and everything else. Like it doesn't count the same. If I remember correctly, Edge of the Mist was a test bed for Warverse World. And you disappear. Okay. Alright, some pushed. Okay, more are pushing. The fuck is the tag? Oh, I think the tag died. That's why I was looking for him, though. Okay, so blue is hitting red's the loco. Yes, three sieves. Holy shit. Not touch that, not touch that. Woof. Jesus Christ, that's a joke. We're gonna have a three-way here. Fuck yeah, water combat, let's go. I miss having that wall breakable. Gotta have the trolley weapons in here, man. I think that's gonna be like not exactly a requirement to be in this guild actively For one of us, you have to have a trolley weapon. I mean, there's two legendaries that classify, and there's the pop gun. Somebody is saying the scorekeeping in this game is not well explained. I thought it was. Everything that you flip, everything that you finish, everything that you kill NPC-wise pretty much participates, well, not exactly participates. Killing yaks, you get stuff. Finishing off players, you get stuff. Flipping things, you get stuff. A whole lot of traps there. Dude, can you imagine if we could multicast in this game like we could in Guild Wars 1? That was fun. That'd be fucking sick as shit.
I'm in bad shape.
I honestly want to know why they didn't decide to do that. I mean, I know a lot of people say it's probably because of the balancing issues that Guild Wars 1 struggled with so many different skills and stuff, but I mean, just reduce the amount of skills, introduce multi-class, more fun all around. Set an itch, okay.
Thank you.
we have here seems to be a failure to communicate. Make up the stairs, just run.
Nothing like the spoils of war.
Look at this. We're gonna see if the tag respawns. Probably. Yeah, he does. Okay. Broken brass spyglass. Okay. That's a new one. Take those. Take this. Soybeans. Because I don't have that maxed out at all. Put that into the inventory. Please. Yeah. And I have 8 of those things on my person. What the? I don't know what the hell Kia keeps barking at. People outside, I bet. It sounds like she's barking outside the window. Apparently everybody's mom makes really good cookies. Jesus. If we had the little chocolate chips, we'd be making chocolate chip cookies, but we have everything for no-bake cookies, and we're doing the ones with the chocolate, the oatmeal, the peanut butter, and all the other little mixins. Kida, Vinica. Something's making you really, really, really barky. don't know. Same. Anyway. Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. 1 second, I check something. I gotta check something, sorry. I think I'm going to bed early tonight. I'm surprised that they haven't given another skin away for the Wizard's Vault with Astral Aquarium. Because I think that would, it would be nice. Like maybe a sky skill or something like that, because the Griffin skin was pretty legit. This would be the final push, final push, final push, final push, final push, final push. Oh, come on. No? You missed out on that good potential thing. See, because we decided to come back, should have just kept pushing through the camp. And then circle back around. Yeah, we were gonna lose like a couple of people, but like, come on. Could have taken home, we could have taken home. I
hope to God this doesn't turn into a headache. Oh, those are some cool footprints. Wonder what legendary is giving that. Yeah, morning, nice, so. Currently dealing with an ear pain. I'm not quite sure what is causing it. Debating if it's going to turn into a headache. Surviving off of like 3 hours of sleep. But I'm making cookies after stream. Nah, this is a deep pain. I'm not getting sick either. That would suck. So, you know, because I know that there's people who have attached earlobes and people who don't have attached earlobes, but where your earlobe should be attached. Or not attached, but where it would be attached. Like, right here? Just go, like, deeper. It feels like it's, like a stabbing pain by, like, a toothpick. And then it goes away, and then it comes back, and then it goes away. It's, like, it's a throb. It's also ungodly hot. I think it reached 32 degrees here today. So stupidly hot. So it could be something that, in regards to that, I don't know. Anyway. So I've been staying up late. I didn't go to bed until like 1 o'clock this afternoon. I'm staying up late, working on Twitch bots.
And I am completely ready to knit from scratch using Python instead of C#. And I was thinking that, oh, like, there's a lot of things that are similar, and then apparently there's also a lot of things that are different. So going into depth of this programming language, and I'm taking notes. I am trying to figure out how to do stuff. I have an idea of how I want to write it. Been working on that. I can technically have it connect. It's not responding to calls. Well, it's responding to one call. I wanted to make it so that I could create a command through chat if I needed to do it real quick. And I can do it, but, well, at least it says I'm doing it, but it's not registering the new command. It's not putting it into the JSON file. And I can't call ones that are already in there, so also can't call the ones that I just put in, so I'm not quite sure where that issue is. I don't know if it's the JSON file not updating. I've tried adding in the command, saving, shutting down, which technically it should have saved the new command and then updated the JSON file, and it's not. I've looked.
The pressure of the depths.
It's a little bit more complicated than that. I mean, it's essentially that, but you are dealing with Twitch API, which is kind of a fucking mess at times, because it has to check to see who's doing it, which would be me, the broadcaster. I also have it so that certain level of people can have certain access to some commands. So as we have found out from past experiences, viewers and followers do not have the ability to get the bot to post the Discord link, because this is why we can't have nice things. There have been some idiots out there who join that and then try to get my ass banned. So we don't do that. Subscribers and moderators and I have the ability to get the bot to do that. There's a couple of other things that I would like to do, but that's neither here nor there right now. Just right now I need to figure out why the stupid thing isn't accessing the commands already implemented, why it's not adding the commands that I am adding, although it says I am, and then if I am adding it, where the fuck are they going, because clearly it's not the JSON file. I don't know. I'm also, like, learning this language, which it has a lot of things that are similar to C#, which is something that I really like. But it's also got things that C++ entails, something that Java entails. I despise Java. Not the drink, but the programming IDE stuff. Like, I do not like coding with Java. I had to do it for that for one course, one semester. I hated it. I hated it so much, and the professors were like, well, if you want to have this, you need to do it in Java. And I'm like, I don't want to do it in Java, goddammit. Anything but Java. I really don't like Java. Nah, I think since I was working on that until like 1 o'clock in the afternoon, I think I just honestly needed to get some sleep.
And I deserve it too.
But no, I mean, you are right though, like, you know, coming back to full circle, like, it should be something as easy as read-write access. I think it is reading and it is writing, but I don't think it's committing, maybe? I don't know. I honestly don't know. I mean, apparently, like, for a good hour, I struggled with, what's that DM code error? It's literally two files. There's the main file and then it's the JSON, right? Just something simple. And, I was trying to call, I was trying to access the JSON, and it was giving me an error, and it wouldn't boot, like, at all. And it was like, you don't have commands.json accessible, and, or like the pathway. I'm like, what the fuck do you mean I don't have the pathway? It's like right there. I even like went into, because this is all hosted off the Raspberry Pi, mind you. Like, I'm taking it off of the PC so I can have it boot whenever I need to log into it. So, so for a while it was saying that the commands.json, they couldn't find it, and I'm just like, I'm importing it, first of all. And it says like, oh no, we can't find it. I'm like, it's right there, it's in the same goddamn directory, because the Raspberry Pi runs off of Linux, right? I mean, that's what the operating system is. It's Linux based. And
take that!
I'm a bit rusty with Linux. I'm trying to get back into doing stuff with it a lot more, especially with a lot of things that I'm doing with the Raspberry Pi. Like, we're doing the Foundry VTT with it, and so we're doing Vampire the Masquerade. I'm wanting to do coding so that I can free up stuff on the computer. I want to have a Discord bot, so I want to do the Twitch bots, I want to do a couple more things, and right now I'm just... It's a struggle, but I think it's gonna be worth it in the end. But yeah, so going back to the entire like commands.json, I'm like, I'm importing it, it's in the same directory. Like, I even went into the thing on like, you know, CD. Like, I went back to the very beginning, I was like CD, and then LS, which is your listing. And I'm like, right there. Right there. So CD, and then right there. And then you're in it, LS. List off the things. And I'm like, it says it's right fucking there. And then, oh dear God, and then like, there's like people that I was like looking up forums, and I'm like, I'm getting this error and it's saying I can't get there. And people are just like, oh, sometimes you just have to like actually like write down the path of it so that, you know, it's definite, yes, it's there. I did that, and then the stupid goddamn thing is just like, it's not there. And I'm like, what the fuck do you mean it's not there? It's, I'm looking at it, I am accessing it, I am using Nano. I had to move it. I had to move it for the stupid thing to find it.
Hmm.
Yeah, no, I had to move it. So it's no longer in that directory, or in the, it's not, yeah, it's not in the directory, I had to move it, and now it's just like, there you are, and I'm like, you were literally neighbors, and now you are next to each other in different cities, but you know what, that's okay, no, fuck you. Linux is a fun thing to mess with when you have nothing to lose. I'm going to be honest with that. But yeah, no, I went and I like, I just looked online and everybody's like, oh, I have to do this, you have to do that. You know, Stack Exchange, GitHub, was it Stack Overflow, other like different things that, you know, programmers use and everything else. And everybody's like listing all these different things, like 10 ways to Sunday, and I'm just like, I'm gonna try them all. Nothing fucking works. It's still saying, you can't find this file. Jesus Christ. How long does it take you to chop up veggies? It's been like 3 hours, Kitty. But in the end, I have managed to get the bot connects. Yeah, apparently the bot connects and it does interact to a level on the Raspberry Pi. I am happy about this. That makes me happy. I feel like I've actually done something successful, although it's not complete. There's screaming. Oh, shut up. Oh god, and then trying to think of how to implement ways so that the bot doesn't go to sleep, like what my current one has an issue with, even though I put it in there so it doesn't go to sleep, but still decides to go on the snooze button after a while. That took some thinking. Thief almost died. Oh, it's a Mesmer. My bad. But I feel like if I can get a handle on the Twitch bot, which is supposed to be simple in comparison to what I want to do, I want to make a Discord bot so that we don't have to rely on other things. This is like, you know, the entrance project. Anyhow. Where's Blue in all of this? Oh, no, they're fighting him too. Okay. Come back here. I'm gonna shoot you with ponies. Okay, let's shoot this guy with ponies. That one really doesn't want to die. And we return to Mendon's. I just simply put them in a line. Let me just spread them out a little bit, you know? Where am I at with this, by the way? This one. Shit, I made the silver. Okay. I'm busy. do not own that. Almost committed heinous act there. Oh wow, they actually didn't fix that gate completely off.
Help me!
I'm neither here nor there.
Yeah, no, they got the drop on us. That ship was pretty fucking hot. Alright, boys and girls and everything that's in between. That is it for me this evening. I'll be catching you guys on Tuesday for Arma 3. One of those is me. What, screaming vegetables? Anyway, I'm gonna have to send that back to you, Orion. I can't, I'm not feeling it tonight. I really don't know if I'm down with a headache or not that's coming. I have to go take something. We do have, I'll have to read it, get it back to you. We have Arma 3 session tomorrow. Normal time, whenever we do it, 7 p.m. So basically, whenever I start streaming, that's the time that we start that. Yeah, so there's that. So Vampire the Masquerade is going to be next weekend. Yeah, see if I get that bot done over the weekend, unless I like obsess over it and lose more sleep. But I'm functioning off of 3 hours, ear pain, debating if that's a headache that's coming, and I need to make cookies to make myself feel better. So that's where we're at right now. I will start up the PAL world, Orion, and I might do some of it later tonight, but right now I really needed to get those cookies. I will. But yeah, right now I think I just need to take something for possible headache, like maybe an aspirin or something, I don't know. And get food in me, because, oh, that could be a thing too. Yeah. So, yeah, catch you guys tomorrow. Yeah. I'll see if I can be in Discord in a couple of minutes, like maybe 20, 30 minutes. So. Alright, I will see you guys tomorrow, or Tuesday, or whenever. Bye.
That's it, man. Game over, man! It's game over!